Hey everybody, Joe Granatelli. Today we're going to talk about our 500-201C, which is the coolant tank cover, and 500-201B, which is our wrinkle black complete tank. These are designed specifically to replace or cover the factory tank on a late model CTS-V, all Cadillac ATS, and all Cadillac CTS to be exact. It doesn't have to be on the V, as well as all the late model Camaros, whether it be the four cylinder turbo, the six cylinder, or the V8, as well as the new ZL1. These tanks work on all those applications. There's another video out there already that we did showing the install on the Camaro. This one is for the Cadillac people that were a little more snobbish. They wanted to actually see us install it on a Cadillac. So why don't you follow along as we do the installation. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to show you how to install the cover. It's pretty self-explanatory. You'll notice that we notch it exactly for the thing. So all we're going to do here is we're going to unscrew the cap. Make sure you don't do this under pressure, obviously. And then you remove the 10 millimeter nut, which I've already loosened. So we're going to take that off. And the cover slides right over, and again, it's notched specifically. So the cover just goes on there, sits on there flush, and then you put your nut back on, 10 millimeter nut. And the cap. It doesn't get any easier than that. You tighten it down all the way. You'll know when it's tight because the logo will be facing forward. It actually can go one more revolution. But essentially, that's what you're done. And what this gives you is a nice scene, a simple, clean look. That hides the factory tank. And I'll tell you why. Let me show you this as I take this off, because we're basically done with this installation. But I'm going to show you something interesting here. This car is roughly a year old. I got this car last October, so, and this is December, so the car is a year and 2 months old. And you'll notice the tank is already discoloring. Although the car is a year old, it only has about 4,000 miles on it. And in 4,000 miles in 1 year's time, the tank is actually discolored. It's almost halfway gone from opaque, which is where it was originally.